That is a hyena. The hyena is here for a very special reason. In the marula tree over there is Africa's most beautiful cat, a leopard. So here we go. So he's not going to come out of the tree, I don't think, if the hyenas are there. Well, just that's the best view that we're going to get at the moment, everybody. Isn't that just incredible? So it's a male leopard. The hyenas have pinned him in the tree. Why they should have pinned him in this tree, I really don't know. Because normally what they'd do is they'd be underneath the tree if there was a kill or something like that, and there was meat in the offing. But there doesn't seem to be any meat here at all. So they've probably chased him up the tree. Now they're just waiting to see if he comes out. And it's crucial that you understand that the hyenas here are, although they're smaller than a male leopard and they're not nearly as fast, because they're in a group, they can afford to take the chance to have a fight with him. But he, if he gets injured, that will be the last that he eats. Because he can't hunt if he's injured, so he has to be very careful. This is a very special leopard. He's my favorite, everybody. His name is Mvula, which means rain. Big Cat Week, and that is a big cat there. And I hope you're enjoying Big Cat Week and the wonderful things that Nat Geo Wild are showing you, the incredible cats around the world. Here, my favorite, the leopard. A male leopard, 11 years old. He's got a big fat belly on him because I suspect he was eating throughout the night. And then the hyenas must have come across his kill and stolen it. They've all woken up. Utterly incredible. Is there a chance to kill in another tree? Yes, there quite possibly is. Here they go. There goes the leopard. They're not giving chase. The leopard's gone to ground there. I can see him there. The hyenas have left him.